Thank you. We pride ourselves on quality technical difficulties, so thank you very much. This is called Another Way. We'll be right back.
Fun.
Wait.
Once again, I'm Garth Brooks, and these are the damn Texas Playballers.
Hey, I'm fucking with your shit, Frank, right now, while you're looking at me.
This is off our latest album, No Fences. Thank you very much. We'll be right back. slum. She never realized, okay? Subliminal messages.
I'd like to do a little blues tune for you.
This is called Traffic's Backed Up From Here to Your Mama's House. This is called Public Blues. The first thing you pay to know what time of shit is at stake. You only need to know when you'll see beans, and that's the same old place by about 15. No wonder that it's free, and that's a public blues I mean. Almost digging paid you know what time of shit it stays. You only need to know where you'll see beans, and that's the same old place by that means. No wonder that it's free, and that's a public blues I mean. The band waits pensive. Yeah. one of you people out here would like to see Payson get the last note in on every song? That's Payson.
It's in the contract.
Older brother.
This.
We're in Georgia for tonight's Republican debate, but Georgia is not on Forbes' mind. He has his eye on this week's prize, the 93 delegates at stake on Thursday in New York. His campaign manager told me this afternoon that that's where all the marbles are on the table. Remember, Forbes spent $1 million to get on the ballot.
We have a quality demand for technical difficulties. We rehearse them a lot. We have them every time we play. They work just like they do in rehearsal. So does the comedy, goddammit. Thank you. I know how to work a damn crowd. Listen to you people. People are ecstatic, Frank.
They're in a frenzy, Eric. They're gonna attack us and rip off our clothes.
You can catch me on Evening at the Improv as well. I'm in the shitty night. This is called Geppetto. Playing a short set tonight. My friend Jeff over here, I got a new car when I was in high school. This is the kind of guy Jeff is. All of us had Volkswagen GTIs. All of us. We raced each other persistently. Jeff had to win or wreck his car in the process. And I got my new one. It wasn't a GTI, but it was a Jetta. And Jeff, we're on Stony Brook, if you know where that is, random street. Jeff takes my car, like, let me check it out, dude. Let me check out the new car. Drives my car. First thing he does, gets in the front seat and, like, revs it to about 10 million RPMs, barks it up with no hands on the wheel, and goes, dude, I want to check out the torque steer. Jeff Foster, ladies and gentlemen.
All right!
Torque steer is kind of the spritzer. and then Payson. And then Rick. This is called Glory.
Thank you.
Thanks.
The song is about doing everything correctly. Correct fashion.
After this, we're going to have a lecture. Big Pay is going to tell you everything about constructive criticism in the long run. So stick around.
We have a hardware seminar after the show. It's kind of a symposium type thing.
This is called Doing Everything Right.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
So this is like the last one?
This is our last number of the evening in this rock outfit that we've got going here. This rock group. This is called I Found It. Ladies and gentlemen, Ink! Maybe you guys didn't hear me. I said Ink! Damn, man, what the fuck's it gonna take? Shit! Aw, shucks. Just enough time to go back and sample the backstage buffet. Thank you.
This next
There's two kids being a
for these people to start eating Vienna sausages.
Ladies and gentlemen, guitar technician Cedric.
By the way, our drummer is now available.
Oh, this song is going out to Catherine, and she's not here tonight.
A touching sentiment in a moment of rock and roll fury. Thanks a lot for sticking around. I know it's late for Thursday night. We appreciate it. We have to be here, so it's good that you could be too. Thank you so much. Came up with backstage. Kind of sounds like something else, but I can't figure it out. There she is. She's right there.
To do a little ZZ Top imitation for you.
Right.
You got to give it up, baby.
Thank you very much. I couldn't get the guitar to spin, but it's about like this. Is my mommy still here? Mommy? Dearest? Oh, there she is. Here you go, Mom. And my sweetheart, Shannon.
Yeah.
another touching sentiment in a moment of rock and roll fury. Thank you very much. This is Skull Webs, We Weave. Very nice blue light. Thank you very much.
This man that I see is easy.
See you next time. We're playing at the Junkyard on March 16th. What's everybody's doing on this? Ladies and gentlemen,